So guys, I already got 227 grams of cream cheese, 200 ml of full cream, 400 ml of MMT, 140 grams of sugar, and 12 grams of salt. So next step is, we're gonna start blending the cream cheese, guys. Make sure it will be more fluffy and smooth. That it will look like more.